Welcome to the Industrial and Systems Engineering Department at Rochester Institute of Technology. Here we offer students, researchers, and industry access to cutting-edge technology and facilities. Our mission is to provide an education that integrates experiential learning and applied research with a student-centered approach, resulting in graduates who make immediate and long-lasting contributions in manufacturing, service, government, and academia. We offer distinctive opportunities to launch careers in engineering, management, consulting, manufacturing, healthcare, and education. The ISC department also offers graduate degrees that provide in-depth exploration of industrial and systems engineering and related fields such as manufacturing and sustainable engineering.
My current area of research involves developing solution approaches for solving hard combinatorial optimization problems using machine learning techniques. The implications of my research is to advance the current state of solution approaches to tackle really hard problems that could have an impact in the society. Without the help of the ISC department, my research would not be possible.
Here in our department, we offer 4 graduate degrees. We have a PhD in mechanical and industrial engineering, an ME in engineering management, an MS in industrial and systems engineering, and an MS in sustainable engineering.
My research outcome would be to improve the design of exoskeletons. I had a lot of freedom in choosing my research topic. Most of my work involves different domains, and my work is really interdisciplinary and transdisciplinary. RIT has been really great in terms of letting me choose different areas for my research.
Our programs are super flexible. So we have maybe 3 or 4 required classes for each of our 4 grad programs, and then students fill up the other 5 to 6 classes with courses that fit their interests.
My colleague, Jacob Hamilton, and I work on the area of metal additive manufacturing.
Sam and I are responsible for running the metal 3D printer down in the Brinkman Laboratory. Our responsibilities include running experiments to determine what laser powers and laser speeds can produce high-strength materials.
Honestly, the labs we have access to at the ISE department are awesome. We have access to so many interesting machines that have such great capabilities that we can pretty much do whatever we want and achieve all our research goals and purposes.
We have a large variety of labs. We have additive manufacturing labs, we have augmented reality lab, we have a biomanufacturing lab, there's a human factors and ergonomics lab, we have a production systems lab. And what's really great about them is they're super hands-on and our students get to spend a lot of time in them.
I'm really confident about the current degree I'm pursuing at RIT, and it's going to prepare me for the real world. And the reason is, like, I'm working on problems which are of real world importance, and the resources at RIT would make sure that I'll be prepared for the better future.
The ISE program is preparing me to go into industry by setting me up with research background and getting me access to state-of-the-art equipment that companies enjoy seeing on your resume.
This is preparing me for the real world by teaching me how to do research and how to achieve critical thinking in the area of science and technology.
So what you're going to get from an ISE degree at RIT is a degree that's delivered by world-class faculty that are caring. It will be super flexible, and it's going to prepare you for what your career goals are.
Whether you're a graduate student or an organization looking for ways to improve their processes or responding to the changes in industry, ISE at RIT offers a wealth of knowledge, technology, and opportunity. We welcome you to come and take a tour, meet with our faculty, and learn about what industrial and systems engineering has to offer at Rochester Institute of Technology.